Hello guys, welcome back to Warren's Model Aircraft. Just update one on the Spitfire that I'm doing. I've done all the cockpit area, I've painted it, I've weathered it, I've varnished it. I'll give you a quick look at that in a minute. It's going alright. It's my first build in about 11 months and I've got back into it quite easily really. I thought I was going to be take me a bit of going, but no, it's fine. Right, without further ado, I'll show you what I've done and bring you over. I'll turn this around first. I'm on a tripod, so it's a bit tricky. That's the first one I've done. Right, zoom in on that. The focus is not, it's not focusing again. No, that's that bit. That bit of done. And here's the other part of it. Okay. The seat. Controls. Tanks, gas tanks. Oxygen tanks, I'm guessing. There you go. There's those two bits. And then I've done these, just sprayed the propeller parts, the nose cone, propellers, just done those. Waiting for them to dry. Oh, yeah. Once those are dry, I can paint those. Right. Take it off a zoom, shall I? There you go. Yeah, so it's just a quick update, really, and I'd just like to thank everybody who's viewed my video, my first video I've done in 11 months, much appreciated. I've had a big warm welcome back into the community and I'm very, very grateful for everybody for all the nice messages and comments. Thanks for that. What else is there? Something else? I think that's it really. Anyway, I'm going to crack on with this model and I'll start watching a few people's videos soon. So I'm getting myself back into this and everything's going okay. So that's it really. Thanks very much guys. See you soon. Bye bye. Now I can't turn the camera off.